Now, if you enjoy bass fishing and you like catching big fish, Guntersville is the ticket. It's a beautiful lake, has a lot of structure. Whether you're a pro or a weekend fisherman or just doing it for fun, you've got hydrilla, milfoil, lily pads, riprap, log jams, all types of structure. And the creeks are beautiful. And on this video, we're going to show you some hot spots. There's a lot of aerial shots.